Hello and welcome to the 11 o'clock news from Bahrain International. I am Hamad Youssef. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa performed today Eid al-Fitr prayers at the Sakhir Palace Mosque. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, His Majesty the King's sons, senior members of the royal family, speakers of the representatives and shura councils, ministers, the GCC ambassadors accredited to Bahrain, senior BDF, Interior Ministry and National Guard officers also took part in the prayers.
الله أكبر 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 الله أكبر.
The Imam delivered Eid al-Fitr sermon, praying to Allah the Almighty to protect His Majesty the King, guide him on the right path of success, grant him abundant health and happiness, and bless the Kingdom of Bahrain with further progress and prosperity.
وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له كل شيء عنده بقضاء وقدر وأشهد أن نبينا محمدا عبده ورسوله سيد البشر الشافع المشفع في المحشر صلى الله عليه وبارك وعلى آله السادة الغرر والتابعين ومن تبعهم بإحسان ما اتصلت عين بنظر ولا أذن بخبر أما بعد فيا رعاكم الله اتقوا الله فإن في تقواه ومن اتقاه وقاه ومن توكل عليه حفظه وكفاه يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون واعلموا أن خير الكتاب كتاب الله وخير الهدي هدي سيدنا رسول الله وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار أعاذنا الله وإياكم من النار هذا وصلوا وسلموا على من أمرتم بالصلاة والسلام عليه إذ قال جل من قائل عليما إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل وسلم وزد وبارك وأنعم على هذا النبي الكريم وعلى آل بيته الأطهار وعلى المهاجرين والأنصار يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم آمنا في أوطاننا اللهم آمنا في أوطاننا واحفظ يا مولانا مليكنا اللهم احفظه بحفظك وأعلي به كلمتك اللهم اجعله من طال عمره وحسن عمله اللهم كن له معينا ونصيرا وظهيرا اللهم اغفر لنا ولوالدينا ولوالدينا ولمن له حق علينا ولمن وصانا بالدعاء له وللمؤمنين والمؤمنات الأحياء منهم والأموات إنك مولانا قريب مجيب الدعوات رب العالمين عباد الله إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون فاذكروا الله العزيز الجليل يذكركم واشكروه على عموم نعمه يزدكم ولذكر الله أكبر وتقبل الله منا ومنكم صالح الأعمال وكل عام وأنتم بخير.
Following the prayers and the sermon, His Majesty the King exchanged greetings and good wishes with worshippers, wishing the kingdom and its people many happy returns. The worshippers extended good wishes to His Majesty the King, praying Allah the Almighty to protect him and guide him on the path of success. They also praised His Majesty's efforts in promoting Bahrain's status and bolstering its pivotal regional, Arab, and international role. They also hailed Bahrain's development in all fields that fall within the interests of the country and its people. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa held telephone calls on the advent of Eid al-Fitr with the custodian of the two holy mosques, King Salman bin Abdul Aziz Al Saud and the Emir of Kuwait, His Highness Sheikh Sabah Al Ahmed Al Jaber Al Sabah. They exchanged good wishes and wished the GCC countries and their peoples many happy returns. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa held a telephone call with the Egyptian President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi. They exchanged good wishes on the occasion of Eid al-Fitr and wished the Arab and Islamic nations many happy returns. His Majesty also received a telephone call from His Royal Highness Prince Mohammed bin Fahd bin Abdul Aziz Al Saud. They exchanged Eid greetings and wished Bahrain and Saudi Arabia many happy returns. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa exchanged good wishes over a telephone call with the Grand Imam of Al Azhar, Sheikh Dr. Ahmed Al Tayyib, on the occasion of Eid Al Fitr. Sheikh Dr. Al Tayyib wished His Majesty the King abundant health and happiness, and for Bahrain and its people, and Arab and Islamic nations, further progress and prosperity. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa held a telephone call with His Majesty King Abdullah bin Abdul Hussein of Jordan. The two leaders exchanged Eid al-Fitr greetings, wishing the brotherly Bahraini and Jordanian peoples, as well as the Arab and Islamic nations, many happy returns. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa received a cable of good wishes from US President Donald Trump, marking the advent of Eid al-Fitr. President Trump extended sincerest Eid greetings, wishing His Majesty abundant health and happiness, and the people of Bahrain further progress and prosperity. His Royal Highness the Prime Minister, Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa, held a telephone call with the Emir of Kuwait, Sheikh Sabah Al Ahmed Al Jaber Al Sabah. His Royal Highness exchanged Eid greetings with the Emir of Kuwait and wished him abundant health and happiness, and wished Kuwait further progress and prosperity. The Emir of Kuwait expressed thanks and appreciation to His Royal Highness and wished him abundant health and happiness, and for Bahrain further progress and prosperity. His Royal Highness also held telephone calls with the Crown Prince of Kuwait, Sheikh Nawaf Al Ahmed Al Jaber Al Sabah, and Prime Minister, Sheikh Jaber Al Mubarak Al Sabah. His Royal Highness exchanged with them good wishes and wished them many happy returns.